How many people actually eat only unprocessed food? How hard is it for people to buy food that is unprocessed when you consider that for most grocery stores, 75% of the food in that store is highly processed?